this kind of goes back to what I was talking about, you know, the whole inning is sort of frustrating. The whole inning is a bunch of ground balls, and then, you know, next thing you know, Hosmer's up, and I break his bat, and he hits the ball 60 feet, 6 inches. Gets a base hit out of the bases loaded, and then I got to face a guy that's historically done pretty well against me. You know, it's kind of a snowball effect, you know, when the rains it pours, and, you know, it's been a rough time for me the past month or so, but nothing you can do but stay confident. You got to stay confident in yourself and move forward and turn the page.